Kansas City comes right back the other way. Pickett sneaks in behind, goes down. It's a penalty. Victoria Pickett draws it. Got McClernand all twisted around, and the current will go to the spot against Fallon Tullis Joyce. LaBonta scores, puts it in the top corner. No one was keeping that one out, and the current race out to a 1-0 lead.